Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Lincoln Zelda. This time we're playing in the Hive. This just launched tonight.
Right what? Now,
just
Boxer joined us.
Sweet. So we got a lot of the big people here. We got the jolly old Brits are here. Couldn't get them into the Skype call, but that's okay. We got ProxySaw, one of the moderators.
Say hi, Saw. There.
We got ProxyBoom.
Boom sanity, baby. Let's go.
I don't know where he's gone. I can't see him.
Who?
Oh, I'm chasing Jolly Old Brits around.
Or
JollyajaX.
I got one here.
I'm coming.
So we're going to test this out.
Okay.
What do you say we got? What do you say we play, guys?
I don't care. I don't. He's got a cake in his hand. Oh, cake!
Oh, cake! Thank you, Boxer, for some awesome cake.
Check out there's liquid fire.
Which also, I'll say this at the start of the video for you. Be sure to go and subscribe to Jolly Old Brits. They do some amazing videos. They also have some this awesome server. They start with the Herobrine, and then they kind of merged everything together in this amazing Hive. So, absolutely awesome. Subscribe to them, and also for Twitch. Be sure to follow ProxySaw, ProxyBoom, and all those other awesome people. You'll see some of my other friends in here too. We got ST floating around, and we got Duelist, Mark, a few other great people. With that, what do you say? I'm really new to MineVille. Like, I haven't done any episodes of it, so maybe I'd really like to see one of those. What do you guys think?
I don't really care what we do.
Alright. So,
I think that
we should play something that Garrett's good at. That one is the one.
Well, the survival games, those games are like usually about 20 or 30 minutes long, and they kind of drag.
Are you talking about the Hunger Games? Not
yeah,
Hunger Games, but yeah, somewhat like that.
So I think we should do
yeah.
Where are we going?
Basically, he's hiding that he's really bad at it too.
Yeah, well, yeah, I'm really bad at it. I'll say it right now.
I am too. This was right tonight now. Was my first time actually playing it because it came in the Hive.
Where are we going?
Herobrine, Hunger Game. Wait, so are we going to MineVille?
Going to the MineVille, yeah.
Right. I'm showing off. There's a Herobrine place, but right now, sadly, as Boxer came over here, Herobrine's closed yet. So, looking forward to that being reopened, because that's also what one of the things I went to Diamond to be part of. So, are we going to do survival games?
Trouble MineVille.
Trouble
MineVille, all right.
Which game? Oh my gosh.
You guys see an open server? You wanna join?
19?
Does it have open on it somewhere, or does it just say join?
It says lobby on the ones that are open. And it has the player.
I don't see any of them.
19?
See lobby right there? See the lobby?
Oh, I see lobby. I was looking at join. We should go to 8.
8?
8?
Is 8 the lucky number?
Wait, wasn't 8 one of the ones
yeah,
that was messing up?
It's full almost.
Yeah, it's good now, though.
Okay, let's go to 8. Yeah, because there's a lot of people in here.
8.
So, am I allowed to put out my Twitch, or is that considered advertising?
What do you mean?
Well, I don't want to break any rules.
Oh, cool. What's his face even asked about that?
On the, on...
What's
the Herobrine, that's perfectly fine as long as you don't spam it, but I'm not really positive on the Trouble MineVille because we kind of like merged our rules together, so I still have to look over the rules in advertising.
Okay.
So I guess be safe,
oh
I wouldn't
my
yet.
Gosh.
Yeah, I don't want to break any rules. Like, I really appreciate everything that's been brought together, and I want to make sure I'm a good person.
I would do it.
You know what? If the rules come down, they can see this video later. Because I'm recording it for my channel.
Fly, Zelda Bee! Oh, ow!
I am horrible at parkour! Oh,
oh my soul. I can't get past that one part, Garrett. I'm
ladder.
Trying to speed run it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that was dumb.
So,
fly, little bee, fly!
Ow!
Ow.
Yeah, I have no idea how this would become a... There's no way I can do... Oh, crap.
Oh, that's mine. Tyson.
Get Are you kidding me, Garrett?
Oh, so much glitchiness.
You just
ghost fix.
What is this?
Oh yeah, what is it for the slash?
Wait, do you take fall damage? No, you don't.
I'm freaking glitched out, dude.
It's a sad story, dude. Oh yeah, it's like lagging. KOS Crosby. Proxy. What the
heck? I'm stuck.
Is it lagging to you guys? Oh, I like arrows and a bow. Let's do work.
I got a sword.
Happens.
Yay.
You know what's going to be really sad? I feel we're going to be able to see what I am on the stream, but that's okay.
I feel your pain.
That's only for people following you.
Dude, this is really annoying.
Oh, crap.
Oh.
Is it bad that I fell?
Yeah, you probably just died.
I think I fell exactly where you
did. No, I didn't.
I just fell and died just as the game started.
I was parkouring and I slipped. But now I have nothing, so that kind of sucks.
Somebody fell and died, like,
wait, am I stuck? Special?
Oh, there we go. I don't think I'm stuck anymore. Yeah, I'm lagging.
Oh, I am. Oh, I am dead.
Yeah, I'm lagging. Oh, what the heck? She's hitting me. What the heck?
Oh, what just happened?
I'm so confused.
Whoa,
I'm lagging.
Well, were you a detective, or? Not your dead proxy, what were you?
I'm so confused on what's going on right now. Like, for one, I'm lagging, and for second, two, I just got RDM'd, and I don't know if they're, like, traitors or not.
Alright, I'm disconnected.
I need to find my way through these commands.
Okay. New lobby. What the heck? I'm falling through blocks. There we go.
Yeah, I'm getting really bad lag.
Zelda, where you at?
I'm at the... Oh, Mingus is hitting me.
Hey, if you guys die, go to 4.
I'm going to 4.
I think Mingus is a traitor.
Oh, wait, is the game already over?
No, I died already.
The game already started?
Wait, what?
Are you dead, Zelda?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go to...
Yeah, but the game already started. Lobby ones.
How do I exit?
You have to leave the server.
Or, I thought you could go just slash hub.
Oh, does that work yet? I wasn't sure if that worked yet. No, that didn't work.
Okay, lobby.
I think that's going to work, but I don't think it does yet. Let's go to, 19, where's 19? It's a bit empty.
No, it isn't. I'm in it. That makes it full.
Yeah, that works. Okay, I'm 19 then.
We shall start the game.
19? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna leave this. So slash hub doesn't work, does it? Oh, it does work. Oh, I guess it doesn't work when you're in the hub. Okay. I'm gonna say it in the thing. TIMV19.
Oh, great.
Hey, yeah.
Even though I'm invisible and stuff, my pops still show up for Skype. Oh, well.
Dang, that's a sad day.
We'll show up on YouTube channel, but yeah, there's going to be a delay in the stream. I think there always is for Twitch. It's like 10 seconds.
Yeah, there is. Crazy. It's, yeah.
Yeah.
That's probably a good thing, though. Whenever you're playing games like this, it's like, oh, he's there. No, 10 seconds later, I'm already gone.
It's always felt there's a delay.
It is.
Gotta blame him for everything.
Oh, I hate ladder parkour.
That's how I fell in the lava at the beginning of the game. It's a sad day.
Wyatt, I'm on Windows 8. It sucks for Skype. Like, bad. There's like a minuscule amount of the options. This is basically Skype for Windows Phone 8. Oh, that was a
fail. Yeah, I don't really like Windows 8.
I like Windows 8, I just don't like the Skype. I'm thinking I might see if I can download maybe the desktop version for, like, Windows 7 and put it in the compatibility mode.
I think I have Windows 7. I haven't even gotten to Windows 8 yet.
Like, I don't think I would.
I had no choice.
Not saying I hate on Windows 8, though.
I just wait.
I wouldn't use it unless I had a touchscreen computer. That's what it seems
like my sister's laptop, which is boss. Uh-oh. Still lag, dude. Like, I'm punching these chests and nothing's happening.
You gotta right click it.
Oh, right click it?
Yeah.
I'm done.
Okay, that's bad.
Right.
Stop following me. You butthole.
Oh.
Hey!
What the heck? There we go. Oh, I just wasted an arrow. Oh, there we go. I picked it up.
I have a stone. I'm good. ST. Like it,
Like, if I'm a trader and you get this chest, you're gonna die in lava.
Yeah, am I? Because I'm pretty sure I'm on these half slap things, so.
Wait, I'm gonna wait until you aren't.
Oh, daddy.
Give her that.
Something in a bomb.
Oh, did you get the iron sword?
Yeah, I did.
Penguin Man is forever alone. Zelda, I think you're lagged out.
No, she's running strong.
Wow.
Let's do work.
I just got killed.
Can you pick up that, or is that just lagged out? Never mind. There's a bow. Did you pick it up, Zelda? Oh, yeah, here.
It's lagging really bad.
I don't know how to... I don't like using bows.
Oh. Well.
I love bows. I've managed to kill many a Herobrine with a final bow hit.
In case I pretend to know what I'm doing.
For real.
Some ways to die. Song's stuck in my head. Link, where are y'all on the server? We are in trouble in MineVille.
Yay.
To be honest, I have no clue what server.
Oh. Come here, crap.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Oh, bugger.
You bugger. Why am I getting tested? You're someone that just killed me.
Killed you? I didn't kill you.
You did. You just killed Zelda, whatever her name is.
Hey.
Or whatever her name is.
Don't call out.
I'm frustrated.
Come here, I say. Come on. Let's go.
Yeah. Look who. Yeah, and you wanted to test me. Gosh. Thank you.
Yeah, it's Proxy was a traitor.
Who didn't see that one?
No, no kidding.
Oh my gosh, this guy that's dead is freaking. Swearing like a sailor. Golly.
I'm really happy that there's that Spencer. Is that only in trouble in Minecraft? Or MineVille? Blech.
Yeah, the reason that I have Tourette's. Oh, yeah. Okay, the reason I was listening to in our meeting, Mr. Matt said that they could add that to Herobrine, but... It's also a big problem when people are trying to say, when people are just trying to say normal words that have like a cuss word in them, like say you were to say assassin, it would bleep out the whole entire word.
Wow. Okay.
So it's just
up to the people to continue to use the forums to report these type of
things. But like, I think we might have a filter, but it won't be as strong as Trouble in Mind Bills.
Garrett, is it bad that I only have 120 karma?
Yeah, your karma resets. Or not resets. Your karma is different from the EU and the US servers.
Mine's 120, but this is my first time ever playing this, so...
Nice. Mine's 450 on here, and then, like, 2,000 on US. ProxyBoom, are you gonna test?
Go... No, nah. Uh-huh.
Two players remain? Is it you? Just you two?
What?
Is it just you and this guy?
Probably.
It is. You're doing good, Blake. Kill him. Kill him, Blake. Oh, gosh.
Oh, crap.
Don't freaking do that. Get out of there, Blake. You're dead.
Dang, whooped. Oh. That was dumb. I had so many swords in my hand, I couldn't even move.
You were trying to get my... too?
Yeah.
And yet you're just walking me around like a pet?
Pretty much. Well, Well, you're on the live stream, so I didn't want to kill you. I think Garrett.
I have no mercy for live
streams. Yeah, for real.
Hey, TIMB 14.
14. What? So
14.
Everyone on the stream,
14. 2, 3, 4, 14.
I can't get over somebody's big head.
Walking around like a pet?
Are you guys getting that AID at the very top of their list? The white name?
A what?
Dang, dude. I just, like, jump over it.
You press tab. You guys have AID on the top of your,
AID?
No.
I feel left out.
No, I don't feel see anyone with that name.
Aw, I missed my jump.
I need a drink.
Zelda, can you drop me? Drop me. Can you grab me a Dr. Pepper, please?
Oh. She's the one. She what? Grabs Dr. Pepper.
No,
she's,
I drink Dr. Pepper.
Oh, what the heck? Coke.
I will not touch a Dr. Pepper in my life. Are you out of Dr. Pepper cherries?
Was that the last one?
Oh, that is...
No. Now I know how to jump in Minecraft. That's good.
Oh, did, Boom, did Saw show you the picture I sent him of a certain Dr. Pepper item?
No, I didn't show him that.
You have to try it sometime. If you guys can get it where you are.
Follow us on Twitter.
Dude, that looks crazy, though. Like, that's too extreme.
I would send you a bottle. Whoa.
Dang it, Garrett.
You're welcome, too. Oh, I don't know how much I'd use it.
What, the barbecue sauce?
Yeah. Dude, like, there's Dr. Pepper-flavored barbecue sauce. Does that not just sound kind of...
Dude, it makes me so mad when I can't open these chests. I'm just wasting my time here.
You gotta right-click them, like, a bunch of times. Just keep on right-clicking them until it gives you it.
I don't even like Dr. Pepper, but I like the barbecue sauce.
Are you kidding me, Link? I'm done.
Do you have a bow? Boom, do you have a bow?
No, I don't have a bow.
Here, come here, come here. Here.
Hey. Hey.
There you go. I share.
Shared with Zelda too, and then she got killed. It's a sad day. Oh, I fell in water and I fall out. Are you kidding me? Oh, I got to keep all my stuff.
Just don't walk me around like a pet this time.
Aw, server will shut down in 5 minutes.
It's not me.
You have found an innocent. Find out who the traitors are and kill them. Do not kill people. Sometimes it happens, though. Garrett?
What? Say what?
Did you see that about the servers?
Get away!
Yeah, suck it.
I got 2 points, though. Let's see. It says... Server will shut down in 5 minutes. Testing is nearly over. Aww. I think, I don't even know if
I'll... Oh, shoot. Aww, oh, I killed 2 traitors and I fell out of the water. Air shoot for the win. Aww. Oh.
Well, man, that's sad.
Some fail.
Ow!
Hey, we can still play on Herobrine servers, like US. Or Trouble MineVille US, because I haven't really played on either US servers in a while.
Whoa, what just happened? Was that the last game?
What?
Just deleted all the signs.
You just deleted all the signs?
No, he did. Jolly.
Oh, are you in the hub?
Yeah.
What does this button do?
Oh, sad day.
So I guess we play some Herobrine. I could always play Herobrine. I haven't played Herobrine in a while.
Oh, ouch, don't go slash hub. I just got booted. Huh? I went slash hub, like, they went proxy. You are not whitelisted on the server.
Ooh, that means I should not leave.
Yeah, don't go back. Alright, so it looks like we're going to play some of the Herobrine. You guys got a favorite server you guys prefer to go to? I usually do 8.
Garrett, are we leaving?
I don't know yet. We'll see. Well, you guys are. I don't know if I am.
Why?
He's a party trooper and doesn't want to join.
They're about to whitelist it and kick everyone, and I'm not sure if I'll be on that whitelist or not. I don't think I will.
So why would you want to be on the whitelist anyway? You're just going to walk around.
Oh, yeah, that's true. That's true. Okay, yeah, 8, I guess. US 8.
Okay, just waiting for it to... Oh, good timing. Yeah, I'm in US 8. Here I'm allowed to
advertise. He does. Oh, I thought that was dual, but it's just Iron Man. Psh.
Okay, so US 8 is what we're getting on?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yay, I'm in.
Garrett?
Wow. I just totally feel
like I'm about to... Like, you need to pay me some money, or pay my dad some money. Because all the money that's in my debit card account right now is his. And I'll buy gold for you, or whatever you want.
Because
I don't know if you're... I don't know, like... I don't remember if irons are going to be a part of that whole thing. I need to talk to Matt about it.
I thought that was duelist for a second.
What, the double X's one?
Yeah, the iron.
Yeah, that's what I said earlier.
Huh, look at that. The guy's name is Liquid Fired 100. That's weird.
Dude, why am I being really bad at parkour? Here we go.
You guys see Liquid Fired? He's right there. That's not even Liquid Fired. That's weird. Hi there, Mike. I think you're in the stream.
Sorry, yeah, chatting.
Mm-hmm.
I just said I saw you. I saw you. Saw her.
Oh.
So, guys, if tomorrow goes or rolls out as expected, which I am not going to say that it probably won't, but I'm going to say that it. There's a doubt in my mind that it will roll. We will have 5 to 7 new maps on the Herobrine.
Oh, I'm looking forward to trying to find Zeldas in my head because of the diamond.
Yeah.
I can't wait for what they just promised me.
Oh, yes, and the lobby chickens.
They promised me I'm getting my lobby chicken soon.
Sucks to be ST.
Weeks, ST. I have not played this in weeks, so leave me alone.
He's trying to beat you, but he's about to lose.
Yep, I'm dead. Get off me, ST!
Dang, you should be close to death.
You guys, I haven't played this in weeks.
I'm hated.
Well, you've been pretty busy with other stuff, though.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. Oh, did he get knocked off? Yep.
Someone's making Super Mario. In Minecraft.
Let me drop the shard for points. God, got it.
Oh, you have a white name now.
Who?
They finally put that in there.
What?
They, Link had a white name because he had the shard.
Oh, cool.
I guess, what are we joining? 8 again or something?
Yeah, I usually stick to 8.
In?
Yeah.
I can't get in.
Yes. Sorry, Boom. I mean, sorry, SD.
Let's play some trouble in my boxes.
You're gonna have to give me the servers because I have no idea what they are.
I will. It's pretty much the same as, here, Brian.
Just MCTM. T-I-M-V.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Come on, Zelda. You gotta say it now.
I just did.
No, you didn't say it, though.
Oh. Sorry.
Hey, Saul.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah, my Dr. Pepper.
Saul, turn around.
Yeah.
Saul's under a tree. I'm on a tree.
Probably.
Hello.
Oh, I see you. Yes? Oh, they're probably talking to you, aren't they?
Everyone's punching this wall.
That's the first I've seen Saw get pushed to the side for another one.
Well, I actually managed to break the vines on the other side.
Oh, Saw. Did Smopa tell you I've signed Zelda Land over to you?
Say it again?
Did Smopa tell you I signed Zelda Land over to you?
You now hold the deed?
What?
I made a book and made a deed of Zelda Land and signed it over to you.
Oh my goodness.
Smopa fell off the roller coaster and said he got hurt. So I said I signed the property over to you because he was going to sue.
Wow. Okay. I see how it is.
Yep.
Good thing I can just spawn in emeralds or whatever our currency is.
Well, I made it whole deed up and everything. It's in my inventory at home.
Oh my.
Lol. I shall save you. Oh, bat.
I wonder if Super's actually playing anymore. Probably is.
Who's Super Hyper?
Yeah.
I don't even know who that is.
Number one.
Oh, yeah, you're probably playing. Come on, buddy. I'm going to have to dominate two Herobrines in a row. Dude, he is way low health.
Where's he at?
I don't know. I put like 17 arrows in him, though.
Yeah, I'm pretty low.
17.
Oh, is that you? Oh. Are you here, Brian?
I am.
Yeah.
Oh, I see you. Trying to poison me. I see you now. Get out of here. Oh, wow. Nice.
You trying to kill your own wife?
Hey, you were trying to kill me first. I can't type.
I'm in.
Dot.
Oh, dual guys here.
Yeah, I'm in. Hey, Duel is here. NST.
ST's in everything.
Me and Duel have been playing on this server for a while. Me, Duel, and ST, we've been playing on... We've been having these little groups, and we just, like, sit there and play Drill and MineVille for a couple of hours.
Dude, my karma is 1,000-something.
My karma is 100.
Trouble in MineVille, the karma between you, or EU and US is different.
I know. I'm pathetically at
100.
2,000.
Yeah, you have 2,000.
Oh. I'm like Dave.
So mean.
How rude.
Oh, you dirty. Never mind.
Excuse me?
Thank you, Blake, for keeping it clean.
I had to think about it.
Okay, so apparently there will be a silent lobby. I'm not sure how it's going to work out, but it'll be for slower PCs, and you will not be able to see other players, and... And everything that causes the most FPS lag.
Hey, Garrett, where's the lobby? Iron sword in this one?
I think there's two. I'm not sure. One's out in the docks where we usually go, and then I don't know where the other one's at.
I don't even know where the docks are.
Why are chests just opening and not letting me take anything into them?
That's what I'm trying to say.
You can only get one of each, item. And
there's
three different items. There's a stone sword, wood sword, and a bow and arrow. And so if you get...
Link?
If you get all three, then you can't get anything else.
Okay, good. Even though you're probably going to kill me, but that's because you're not talking.
Yeah, no.
But whatever.
If you're watching the stream, I am innocent.
Okay, good.
I'm not going to hide.
Yeah, it always sucks being a traitor when you're streaming.
Yeah, it's kind of because
everybody announces it.
I got two chests over here, and I can't open them.
Because, like Garrett explained 2 seconds ago...
what do you have on you right now?
Me?
Yeah, what do you have on you?
A wooden sword and a bow and arrow.
So it's one of those two.
Should go with sword. Try right clicking it a few times.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
There's still one chest over here.
How many
times? Do you need something?
Okay, so when people say T-R-A-T, or just T, that means they're saying traitor. And then when someone says KOS, it's kill on sight. And there's a few more little slang words that people use for this game.
Oh, is that how you test? Ouch.
Hate this right here.
That's how you test?
Yeah, you just press the button.
I just got killed by Spider-Man.
Like your red glove.
Cool.
Spider-Man is not very nice. I don't like him.
Ow, dude. Aww. It hurt me. How do I get out of here?
You gotta wait like 10 seconds for it to test you.
Now, why does the tester thing hurt you?
Press it usually doesn't.
Press the button.
It depends on where you're standing or how you're standing or something.
So if I stand on one leg, jump around so with my arm in the air, I won't get hurt.
No.
I'm not sure how that all works out.
I knew it. Shalix was a traitor, and the one that's Spidey is a traitor.
Spider-Man, yeah.
I'm gonna follow this boom person. I think he's a traitor.
That was it. Patrick 5000.
I just tested it.
Maybe I'll follow Spidey. He's untrustable.
Zelda?
ST was with me,
Zelda,
so.
Zelda, have you tested?
No, ooh. I don't know where the thing is.
Come here, follow me.
Test or die, sorry.
Go.
Someone just hit me.
Potato
that
Master
was me.
Was a traitor. How many traitors are left? Like one? They've killed.
You guys show her to the traitor tester.
Hey,
oh,
hey,
he's shooting.
Hey, whoa, dude. Took half my hearts with the bow.
It's this Gramp guy. You're not, son! Wow.
ST's looking at me weird. Why is there fireworks?
Get in there and press the button.
I totally just already
in. I was just in there.
Good game. Oh. Back to 15. Yeah. That's the only one I have.
15. 15 it is. Okay, it says... Portion.
I can't get back in either. It's gonna be stupid.
I'm in.
Oh, there we go.
I didn't log into something else for your first. My other proxies. Okay. In.
Yay! Look at that.
And.
In. I don't know who the pink piggy is, but he can get off my block.
Is it Mingus?
Derp.
No. Get off my block. Get off my block. Derp. When a princess is talking,
oh, dull.
Ooh, gonna off.
Respect the princess, or the knight be coming.
Respect, or you get buddy.
I'm a bumblebee. That's right now. I'm queen bee. You listen.
Oh.
I've been upgraded.
I just saw that. That guy just failed. He had his little jump glitch on, whatever. I'm done, Garrett.
Wow, that's really laggy. Everything's like jumping.
What's Mike asking? Is he saying what's the IP?
It's the same as what ProxySaw said.
The website is currently down for the server, actually. Oh. If you're wondering what the website is, because it's being upgraded to the Hive, which we were on earlier.
Hey, Duel's cousin's here.
Dude, did you see, have you read on the forums lately?
Me?
No, Duel. Not Duel, Link.
Not really, why?
There's, on, like, the main posts, like, the announcements saying, like, this is the new forums and stuff, like, half the people that came from the, Trouble in MineVille forums were complaining, like, crazy. Like, they were, like, little girl complaining.
Oh, they were in the hub, too. Like, even Jolly was, it's, like, stop complaining. If you don't want to be here, then leave.
Yeah, it's like me and like we were like sitting there like going through all the threads, and me and Matt were getting mad. It was like they're literally like complaining because of certain features they don't have, and that they also were complaining that okay, since the Herobrine forums uses the same software as the new Hive forums, we got to actually archive all of our old posts, you know, and so they think that it's unfair that we get to keep our posts, but they don't. I'm like, oh my gosh, we're not like two rival communities joining up with each other.
No kidding.
They're lucky we even play with them. They should get over it.
Amen right? to that.
It's like, I don't know, it's just... Because Matt, like, I was sitting there, I'm in the staff chat with Matt and all them, and Matt was, like, really getting mad, saying, like, people should stop complaining. Like, he worded it a little bit differently, if you know what I mean, but... Wait, are you killing me?
Nope.
Oh my gosh.
Zelda RDM'd.
Dang. I got awarded because I killed Lego. Rage. Now I have to wait to regen. Because he took my iron sword, so I killed him, and he was a traitor. Hashtag winning. Hashtag actually losing because I didn't get the sword. Oh, he must use the traitor pass because he was like staring at me, giving me the skanky eye and whatnot.
Well, you always have to. Like, are you saying before the game started?
Yeah.
You always want to have your bow, something aimed, ready at someone, just in case it's your traitor.
Yeah, that would be stupid. You don't want people to know you're a traitor.
I know, but I'm saying, like, if you're off on the other side of the map than anyone else, and you've got one person right next to you, you want to keep your bow aimed at them, just in case they're a traitor, or just in case you're a traitor.
So how do you get tested over here?
Over where?
Like, in this place, how do you get tested? Because I hate when people ask me, go get tested, and I have no idea where to go.
It's over on the islands where you are right now. I'm trying to spectate you.
Proxyboom. I'm like, somewhat in the middle.
Okay, I found you. Okay, okay, turn around. Yeah, go that way. Oh, dude, you need to get off this island right now. You're on a traitor. Dude, you need to get off.
What do you
mean? This is a traitor island. You need to get off. Come over here. Sorry, turn around.
There's a traitor island.
Yeah, this is. There's usually on all maps. There's like a building or an island that the traitors usually camp on at the end of the game, around the end of the game. And Blake is on it right now. He's not a traitor.
LOL.
I can't find anyone.
So, yeah.
I'm trying to look.
Usually, people that camp on this island get killed because they think the traitor. See, there's a traitor coming right now.
Is he coming at me?
Ow!
No, he's not. Okay, come, Blake, come.
Jesus.
Wait, are you,
he killed
are you
my wife. I'm gonna kill him.
I just fell off.
Oh, nice.
How did I have two wooden swords?
If you kill someone and they drop a wood sword, you can pick it up.
That was so dumb, Garrett. I'm heated. Whoa, what just happened?
There's a lot more traitors left. Oh, no, there's two more traitors left.
I think this one guy's a traitor because he killed my wife.
Yeah.
Oh, they're all in here now.
Are you a traitor?
No.
Oh, I'm getting really bad lag. You guys getting that?
Yeah, I'm stuck. I got nothing right now.
Yeah, you're stuck. I think everyone's stuck. Oh.
Oh, here we go.
Oh.
I'm not stuck.
Oh. Uh-oh. Link, you're
going
getting
on?
Raged.
Link, go, Link, go. Go, go, Link, go. Kill him, Link.
Oh.
Oh, did you get knocked off?
Off the edge. No show.
I have no idea what happened. I lagged so badly.
Oh,
you
I played
that pretty
close. Some girl.
Did I kill anyone?
No.
ST rides you out.
Still guy still alive.
What the heck? We keep lagging everywhere.
Alright, he killed two people.
Uh-oh, he's gonna win. Oh no, he's totally screwed. It's like 4 versus 1. 3 versus 1.
Why do people keep saying, oh, because they want people to test? I got you.
Yeah.
I don't want to.
Oh,
see,
totally
it's obvious
can.
That this guy that's off on his own is the traitor.
The one shooting an arrow right now.
Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, they're RDMing. He just left. Wow, now it's 1v1. Traders actually have a chance now. A really good
Uh-oh.
Chance. This is it right here in the
Uh-oh.
Show.
Oh, he doesn't have a... Oh, he just got pooped on.
Hey, game.
Proxy saw.
Yeah, that's right.
Wow.
I died kind of early, though, because I was going for the kills.
Who was were you a traitor proxy?
Yeah.
Oh, you were too. I was too.
So was Duel.
Django.
You're all a bunch of traitors.
Yeah, for real.
Hard.
Me and Zelda be living the life.
Not like me again.
Django.
The untraitorous life, if that makes sense. Anyhow.
I don't know, somebody killed me. It's quite rude.
I've decided to kill myself since this world was just too cruel for me.
Just so people can see some awesomeness while I'm waiting for the show on my end, I'm showing off the ProxySaw and ProxyBoom heads. Because they're awesomeness.
Did you ever look inside them?
How? Sorry, I just wanted to land on the proxies for a sec while I wait for that thing to actually work.
Did you ever look in Saw's head? It's quite empty.
Yeah, and it has water. Last time I was in it.
What's going on here? With my
head? Water brain.
Saw, you have a 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 block size brain in here.
No, only 5 blocks.
Oh, there's no.
You guys better hurry up and join the server.
I'm already in it.
Oh. Django.
Let me in now? Yay, let me in.
Lego. What should I vote for, Garrett?
I don't know.
Sounded cool.
What? What's this slash Mary thing?
What?
Jingle.
I don't know, something somebody's talked about.
Yes. Elf slash Zelda? Whoa, this map looks bloody cool.
Somebody just called me an elf?
Wouldn't you call you an elf? Well, yeah, you are an elf.
I am 5 foot five, thank you. I am tall.
Ooh.
You're an elf, though.
I am not an elf.
Actually, she's not an elf. She's a Highland.
Ooh.
You got me there, dang it. You're an elf, though. No, you're not an elf either. Gosh, dang it.
Garrett, are you higher now?
Sorry, neither of them are elves. Like, you don't know this conversation either, so don't.
Yeah, I don't. I'm just oohing it because you're all big in that kind of stuff, and you're absolutely failing. So I LOL at you.
Dude, I'm getting the ghost stuck thing again. Are you guys getting lag?
No.
I'm getting in.
Never mind. Take it back. Jingle.
Oh, come on.
Oh, I didn't realize. Oh.
Did you die?
Oh.
I never played that map. I'm like, oh, sweet, ender chest. I get an iron sword from it. I jump off the mushroom.
Whoa.
Into the void.
Don't jump off the mushroom.
That nice. Was terrible.
I'm lost in a cave with a wooden sword and a bow. No arrows, but I got a bow.
Fail.
Wait, there's a void down there?
Well, yeah, you can follow the earth down at the bottom. There's holes. Which I jumped right into.
Is this the testing room?
Are you upstairs?
Yeah.
All of them look the same, so you'd be able to tell.
Oh, shoot. There you go. STS entered the traitor tester.
Ow!
Whoa! Oh! Oh!
What was his name?
Potato Master.
Max?
What? He was innocent. I'm done.
So what? Did he kill you?
Yeah.
That's REM. You're gonna get it a lot, Blake. Don't worry. Jingle. Is ST gonna do that, dude? I see ST over there. Is he gonna walk across that?
Yeah, I walked. Yeah. ST's is good, though.
Sorry, Saw. I kind of gave you out.
Huh? What happened?
I'm on because my stream. I came right up to you. There's a chest, like, right here. That's so cool.
You little jerk!
What, he was in the tester or something?
Mink's a jerk.
Why, were you in the tester?
No.
Nice shot, you got him reading the heart.
I am so far away right now, do you see me?
Oh,
wait, what does it do?
Boom! Look at that nailage. Long shot.
Sammy's a detective, eh? Person you're shooting has a blue name. Wait.
Oh, you're a traitor, Garrett?
Yeah. Catch up. Dude, I am lagging like crazy right now. Holy cow.
I can't even find you guys.
Oh, crap.
Such a liar.
Why am I? Uh-oh. Duel. Oh, Max is with you. Max, Master, and Max are traitors as well. Whoa, why do I keep freaking? Oh, it's because I punch.
Oh, shoot. What the heck, traitor? Way to go. Who was that?
Sex to suck.
Someone hit me out of the freaking. It was Master or it was that Max guy.
Garrett, it happens.
I think I might be facing Lego off because I've been kind of blocking his arrows.
Oh, I just got knocked off by my teammate.
ST is coming across. He's planning his attack route.
I don't even see where you are.
I got him, so.
Legos is on the gate in the center.
Jingle. Oh, he fell.
ST, watch out. Flex is coming. Oh, gosh. And
Legos just came in. Oh, he's in a bad spot.
He's in a bad spot.
Panda's, Master. Like, stuck.
Master's coming, ST. Ah! Oh, pooped on.
Who else is left? Oh, I see someone down there. Really good. He's all the way down here. Golly.
There's three people left.
Legos is on the bottom level, and he's pretty badly hurt.
He's getting... He's screwed. I already see this coming.
I see Master 007 and him are fighting here in the one hole. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, Lego tested, so it's Master.
Yeah, I told you that. They were all in a group. Master's the one that hit off Garrett.
Still can't believe I died immediately. That was lame.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna win this next one. I can feel it. I'm going to be a traitor. Mainly because I just bought traitor passes. Nah, I'm just joking.
I still can't get in. Alright, quick shot at the proxies.
Up two for MineVille. Ah!
Proxyland!
I'm still stuck in Saw's head.
Ashley, it's land of the proxies. Get your stuff straight, dog.
Land of the coolness. Just that will focus on ProxySaw's totally awesome idol that was made.
Wait, my brother. What?
Alaska, here, kitty.
It's because this is the story of my life. ProxyBoom, my brother. The flipping panda told me you were a bad guy, so should I kill you? Ah!
Thank you. There's one thing I like about the Herobrine. Shows people scores beside their names. Here it doesn't.
Is Saw still on the call?
Yeah, he just went to go poo.
Well, he just wrote, how long's it been since I talked?
Dude. He's here. My phone died. Happens all the time.
Well, that's what you get for
that
using
boy's
iPhone.
Phone happened. Oh yeah. Where to?
I'm gonna lose like 10 subscribers now because I basically said Apple sucks.
Apple sucks. I'm just kidding. I love Apple.
Apple sucks. Baloney sucks. You suck.
Oh wow, you're a little harsh.
Zelda, goodness gracious. That's not very princess-like.
Vacuums suck, straws suck.
Actually, derp. Straws don't suck, the user of said straw sucks.
Gravity suck. Back off my chest. Mine.
Black hole.
Zelda's in rage mode.
I already got everything. What am I doing? I screwed some guy on the chest.
Dang it! Screw my life. Let's go test together, Link. Test with me, Link. Come on, buddy.
Okay, I'm testing with you.
Oh, I knew it.
Why is this guy shooting at me? That's just rude.
Well, just for you guys' information, Link is not a traitor. So, don't get that mind.
What, his test came up negative?
No. But I did kill him.
It happens.
Actually, I was a traitor.
Yeah.
Oh, look who else is a traitor. Miss Courier.
Oh.
Totally gave you out.
No kidding!
Garrett.
Oh.
It's all got me. It's all your fault.
She goes, guess who else is the traitor? She goes, shh. Perfect.
Funny thing is, as a spectator, I can still see the red of who are traitors. Somebody has the name Minecraft. Kind of weird.
Yeah, it's so Saw though.
He already tested.
Can't believe you ratted me out.
Nobody trusts. Oh, that guy's doomed. He's a traitor.
Do not. You ratted me right out the Saw.
He just shuts the door right in their face. Oh, Saw's getting game banged. Uh-oh, we got two traitors going for Saw.
Good.
Where is Saw?
Uh-oh, logo. Lego.
Duel is just getting owned right now.
Dang, dude.
It's... Dang. Oh, come on, Saw.
Oh, Lego just failed. Oh, wait, he got out. Never mind. How can he get out? Where's Saw? Is he still living?
He's right here.
Polly Frill is not a terrorist either. Or not a traitor.
A terrorist?
We're all terrorists.
It happens.
It happens. So technically the traitors are technically good guys.
Why is he walking like he pooped himself?
Oh, that's a negative.
Because if we're terrorists and the traitors are killing the terrorists.
I mean, traitors. Oh, yeah. Wait. Are you trying to make your logic? Yeah. Traitors, uh-oh, there's a battle going on.
One traitor's hiding.
Dang, dude. It's a beatdown in here. Everyone's innocent. They're just killing each other.
And Brom's just going to sit up here and let it happen.
Is Saul the only one left alive of us?
Yes.
Kill him, Saw. He's a traitor. No, not him. Silly. Jock.
Oh, let's just killed the detective.
Lego is innocento. Dude, it's Jock. I'm telling you.
It's not Jock.
I can't remember who it is.
He has a Spider-Man mask and a Superman outfit. It's definitely him.
It's not Jock.
Aw. I just killed him just because he's... Oh, crap.
It's Brock. Oh. It's totally Brock.
Dang. Why is Zelda and... Why are you guys always traitors together?
We're special and you're not.
Hey. Harsh.
Alright.
Oh, end of stream. That. Is Garrett in here? I need to ask him a question. He is not in here.
In where?
Let's wait for him to, join the game.
Yeah, Garrett's in here.
Oh, what was that? What?
Anyways,
Oh yeah, Garrett.
Link.
Yeah.
Oh, you dirty buttholes.
This is what I was saying when my phone died. Okay, so did you know that if you have two computers on the same IP address, if you join a server, any other computers with the IP address will get communication error?
Oh. So like, Zelda gets on first.
Yeah. Then the other person gets communication error.
That's why I'm the one always getting communication error.
Not always.
Yeah, me and Blake found that out one day when I stayed at his house. Over and over and over again, and Blake literally bought Iron membership because he kept on not making it in time.
I got heat.
Basically, I join another server, then join it, and it works.
Yeah.
So usually, I just hit like, the proxies and then go in.
Garrett, ignore me.
Yes, I was talking, and then you said, hey. "Shut up."
Shut up. Okay.
Anyhow, as I was saying,
love, not hate.
Is that Hive server going to be the same server?
What do you mean?
Like...
The IP?
Yes.
Yeah.
And will Herobrine be working tomorrow?
Well, according to the Brits, no. I mean, like, they said yes, but we all know that it's going to be a no. But what the plan is yes.
I actually made it up there with you for once, huh?
Oh, you crap. Whoa, this one's crazy.
I really don't like this level, to be honest.
Okay, well, I just learned that.
What happened?
Apparently the water is...
Yeah, it's 1 block deep.
Yeah.
It happens.
So if you fall off, but you should respawn if you're in spectator mode. Or not spectator mode, if you're in the pre-lobby mode, but when the game starts, if you die, you're dead.
It happens. I feel your pain.
See me out here, Link? See this right here? When someone, usually what happens is whenever someone gets this, no matter whether someone's a traitor or innocent, they'll knock the person that gets this off. Just because it's so easy to knock them off.
Dang it, I want to get up there. I was going to get that, but couldn't
see,
find...
This Danny person is going to knock me off more than likely.
Wait, my... I thought it was a
no, I failed. I didn't even get knocked off. I just failed. Well, whatever.
How do I get up? There we go.
I'll show you how to get up.
Yeah, let's stop that immediately.
I'll show you how to get up. Sorry.
Yay. Where's the test room up here? This place. This would be a great like map to get around and getting out of bad situations in.
Wow, I just fell to my own death.
You do a pretty good job.
Are you still streaming?
Yep. Wow, how would somebody get to... Oh, it's a beacon. There's a beacon on the outside.
So many...
I just killed an innocent because he was hitting me.
You twits.
That's a crazy chest.
He's Zelda.
Oh, another beacon.
Are you a traitor again?
No. Are you?
Of course I am.
I'm following you.
Go for it.
I'm watching you.
Where's the... Oh, the test room's in there. I should probably go test myself before I get wrecked. I knew it!
I've been found out. Oh my.
How'd you get found out?
They tested my body. The better thing is, I fell to my own death.
Huh.
You can break the tester?
I can't hit it. It's like the zombie's in the way.
Oh, the zombie I killed in there?
Yeah, and it's like right on the button. Well, like if you're I can't test.
Dude, people are pretty
get in there and test.
People are pretty serious in the survey. Test and die.
You try to test. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Watch. Beep. 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 I'm good.
Are you now?
Yep.
Ding. I suspected this guy, since he had a Spider-Man cap, that this guy would be. I'm locking him in. Jock is...
Ow.
One traitor just killed another traitor.
Yes,
awesome.
I killed him. I knew Jock was a traitor. He's wearing a Spider-Man mask and a Superman outfit. Instantly a traitor. It's gotta happen.
I know who the other traitor is.
Who?
But I can't tell you.
It's off.
No.
I'm killing you, Zelda.
So. Zelda's already dead.
Oh.
You're too late.
ST? I feel like ST's a... Ooh, duel.
Can you call that again? He's quiet.
Oh, probably.
Trying to find if he's
watching, walking among everyone.
No, either his phone died or he muted us so he could talk to his girlfriend.
I meet you guys all the time, talk to my girlfriend.
I don't have a girlfriend.
Yeah, you upgraded. You better not. Story of my life.
You better not have a girlfriend.
I ain't got no girlfriend.
I don't care if you have a boyfriend, but you can't have a girlfriend.
Okay.
I feel like Muffin Man. Is Muffin Man a traitor?
Nope. I mean, yes.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
I feel like he's a traitor.
But do you know the Muffin Man?
No.
He lives on Drury Lane.
Really, Zelda?
Yes.
Really?
Yes. Really.
He's gonna stand there and watch everyone else test, and he's probably not gonna test himself.
Nobody can test! Boom broke it!
Aw, fell through the stairs falling.
There's no stair there.
Oh.
There's no stair there.
Why am I even trying to jump? I'm in spectate mode.
Jesus. I don't know.
That was silly.
They're on to me. I knew it! trolls wanting to kill me and whatnot. I'm telling you, I knew Jock was a traitor, dude.
I might as well just kill him every time. Because no man wears a Superman and then with a Spider-Man cap. They're obviously hiding something. Kid can't even dress right.
Well, I have to tell Soph. Pictures fell out of my house again. I don't know what's causing it.
Ah! Oh no, crap.
Who's on there?
Smopa.
Smopa. Oh, Smopa moved to the side of the loved.
The desert?
Of awesomeness.
Oh, did he really?
Yeah.
Nice.
He upgraded.
Moved to where?
He moved on to the other side of the sign.
He got off the wall of shame.
I'll have you guys settled at your differences. I'm happy for that. I'm your typical good guy, Link.
Yes, ST? Did I? No. Are you talking about your sky house? Because I might have destroyed that. Because I was exploring. And I was trying to do something, and then I broke. Yeah, okay.
It's dangerous when you explore. I end up with squids all through my attic.
And Withermen.
And Withermen.
Or Wither bosses. Sorry.
It happens. Aww. You can only vote once.
See, that's gonna make our next top secret project a little harder, because he likes to go in my attic.
Do what I want. Come on, Blake. Yeah, that's all I need. I don't need no errors. Let's do work.
Fail.
On me.
Do people just love to swear here for the fact of they get red things on their names?
Oh, crap. Oh! Swag.
I ain't got no swag. I ain't got no swag. I hate you. Is there actually a way to get across that ice?
Yeah, I'm across it. One. Yeah. Oh, I just failed. I did what Garrett did.
Yeah.
That's so stupid. Practice this. Where is that ice?
Aha! I managed to get the chest at the end of the back of the ship.
Phew! Bless you guys.
I know a secret.
Somebody's a traitor.
Link's a pain in the butt. I am lost. Where? Oh, they're there. Nope, that's not it.
He's just going around trolling.
I can't find my way out of the inner.
ST's a traitor.
My light didn't turn on.
He's red. I'm telling you, traitor.
Why is the detective trying to kill me?
Do you know they have a suicide booth down here?
Spoofer worked. Dude, Estee's just roaming around.
There's a suicide thing down where?
Estee's a traitor. Spear. Ferdorant Fight is a traitor. Kill him. Hey, you're about to get killed, Link.
How many people are left?
Like 20. I'm watching you, Zelda. I'm watching you. I see you.
That's nice.
You're just killing random people?
Like, who?
You.
Shut up.
Boom, he's still on the call? Oh, good job, Mike.
Oh,
Mikezilla of Minecraft. He uploaded his first video to YouTube. You were a traitor.
What's a spoofer?
A what?
I don't know. ST says Zelda used a spoofer. Did they close the chat?
Well, we lost. Boom. Yep.
They ended it?
Yep. Yes. Definitely, guys. Another YouTuber on the rise, Mr. Mikezilla of Minecraft. Be sure to check him out. Mike, can you throw your channel name up on the Minecraft chat?
I'm thinking of putting it up after this one.
Oh, yes, this is our last round.
I died, by the way.
Yes, because you're a traitor.
You're a traitor. Thing of the traitors, who's all left?
No one.
No, there's one traitor left.
No, he's not. They just died.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah, they did.
Mikezilla of Minecraft. So just search Mikezilla of Minecraft in YouTube. Zelda, do you want to just meet me in Land of the Proxies?
Okay.
We'll do our exit there. Where are you?
I'm in my bee hut.
Okay, actually, come to my place. You come here.
I can't get out of my bee hut. There we go.
There, I'll make it easier. Oh, there's ProxyBoom.
What's he doing?
Why did my head sell them?
I can't. There we go.
Ha! Alright. Well, everyone, thank you for tuning in for another episode of Link and Zelda Play Minecraft. I hope you enjoyed the sneak peek of the Hive. Hopefully we'll get an official launch very, 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 very shortly once I get all the kinks worn out, and you'll be seeing us play Trouble in MineVille, the Herobrine, and we'll also be maybe doing an episode or two of Survival Games. We'll see everyone in there too. Maybe we'll run some other YouTubers in there as well. But be sure to hit like that like there. I can't speak tonight, guys. Sorry. Be sure to click that like button if you enjoyed this video. Be sure also, again, we've seen a lot of other YouTubers in here. Be sure to check out their channels like Mikezilla of Minecraft, thank you. The Jolly Little Brits, be sure to follow ProxyBoom, ProxySaw on Twitch. twitch.tv/ProxySaw, ProxyBoom. You'll see the links below. Be sure to leave any comments or things you want to see me do. And be sure to subscribe if you want to see some videos and get them into your stream, and also be sure to follow me on Twitch so you know exactly when I'm going to be live streaming next. But with that said, everyone, Zelda, I know that look.
Buddy.
Okay, guys, later days.
Buddy.